Okay guys, Captain Alex Mason here. We're playing Mission 17, I think. Actually, you know what? I'm not quite sure. Let me check. Actually, I can do that right now. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15. Okay, 16. So, our newest character is Sergeant Sam Rivers, and believe it or not, he's the first African-American Call of Duty character that you could, first African-American Call of Duty character, and first African-American playable character. And that's what makes him so special. Alright. No distractions. Gotta do this. I'm gonna kick ass. Once I get past campaign stuff, I'll do the Easter eggs, which a lot of them are complex.
My name is Sam Rivers. The day after the attack on Pearl Harbor, me and my best friend Jim rushed to enlist in the U.S. Army. Most of our buddies from the neighborhood in Chicago did the same. I was only 18. I barely had enough time to say my goodbyes, get packed, and marry my sweetheart Maggie 3 hours before we shipped out for basic training. I was assigned to the 761st Tank Battalion, which was almost entirely made up of colored folk, except for the officers. We were not particularly welcome at Camp Hood, but this just drove us to build an unstoppable team and earn the respect of everyone we met. General Patton himself saw us in action and insisted we be attached to his Third Army and sent to Europe. Today we're near the town of Tilly. Every other American unit assigned to take this town has tried and failed. Now it's our turn. We're all fighting for something more than just defeating the enemy. Every man in the 761st has something to prove to himself and to the folks back home. For us, victory has a double meaning.
Yeah. January 9th, 1945, Tillet Badge, I don't know, it's a French word.
Listen up, everybody. Job today is to capture Tillet and cut the highway the Germans are using to supply the assault on Bastogne. Main force will split up and take different routes to encircle the town. You all know your teams. We're supporting the 87th today, so watch out for infantry under your tracks. My squad will escort the M12s to their firing position, then roll into town after the artillery softens them up. Main assault will begin when my group hits the east entrance to town. Let's move out, and when you see the Germans... All right. Mount up and give them hell.
All right, let's do this. I'm here to kick ass. Hello, P-47. Tanks. Yes, I see you. Sure. Oh, hey. What's up, bud? Oh crap. Put a hang up on that! Maybe I shouldn't have rushed.
Stand
Justin My Sherman. Oh crap, you're right behind me. Yeah, bitch. Charge! Gonna hang on the front side! Oh, so I do have control of the tank. That's good. I didn't know I could do that, actually. I don't exactly see it. Where did you say it was? Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. What exactly are you shooting at? Oh, I could! Ah, but it doesn't really help. Oh, I didn't know I could do this. Holy shit, this is amazing. You're still not dead. Oh. Come on, fucking die. Wow. Alright, well, that's not as bad, because, you know, unlike Stalingrad, this is an open area, and I can handle open areas. The other one was just kind of, oh, you're going to start me back here? Really? Alright, whatever. That's still stupid. I did make it to the town, so I should have gotten a checkpoint there. I guess that's not good enough. Okay, we're gonna try this again.
Sergeant Rivers, we're gonna set up shop down here. Keep an eye out for Jerry, will you? Sergeant Armour approaching! They're heading for the artillery! Sergeant Rivers, keep those panzers away from our artillery, or we won't be able to hit Tilly.
Thank you. Oh, you think you can hit me with that thing? Oh, apparently somebody. I'm a black guy. Oh, this is the hard part. Why don't you freaking explode? Oh shit. They got the Panther. Oh. Hello, comrade. Wow, point blank range, you still can't kick my ass. Thank you. Alright, boys, you take care of this. Okay, that's a goal. I really don't know where we're supposed to be. Oh, that's where. Alright, sons. Let's get to work. Oh shit. No. You guys went upstairs? Oh, I can close the doors too? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, crap.
Building's clear, Sarge. It'll take the demo team a few minutes to clear that roadblock. So head back to your Sherman and keep a lookout for a German counterattack.
Oh, do I have to? Oh. Come on. Come on, boys, let's go. What the hell? I don't know why I'm doing this. We'll try it later. Oh, that's so cute. A snowman. Do you want to build a snowman? Oh, this is the place. Oh, I have to go this way? That seems kind of dumb. Ah! Just keep taking all day long. Oh, damn it. I failed. Hopefully they gave me a checkpoint, because if they didn't, that would be a really dick move to do. Okay, they gave me a... Yuck. Oh shit, hello. Guys, this is where I want to be. I don't want to grow up. I want to be a Toys R Us kid. Well, I only fulfilled some of it. Oh shit, come on! Oh, come on! Wow, because, you know, that's fair. Oh my god. Why couldn't I just use my tank to kill the... That doesn't make any sense. And of course, this bullshit spawn. Like every fucking game. Alright, but seriously, don't give me that bullshit. Thank you. So if I get another BS call like that, okay, I'm not gonna go with a bullshit thing again.
We'll back you up, Sergeant.
Yeah, sure you will. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Coming from? Oh god, time to go. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted, damn it. Of course, that fucker's still there. Really, dude? You can't aim at this guy? Hey, I found the Easter egg house. Ooh, Yeah, I think it's time for us to leave. So that was the first Easter egg I ever showed, and that's in this area. All you had to do is jump on the barbed wire, and there you have it. Okay, I think I gotta get back into my tank. Let's do this, Private George. Wait, that's not it? Well, now I'm confused. Were we not done? Apparently not. I did that, and every time I do, you keep spawning in new ones. Whoa, frame rate just dropped. That's the general idea of it. Okay, let's push on. As soon as my tank... Come on! Oh God, they're coming after us. ahead. Oh, come on. Again? Are you kidding? Thank you. Yay! It only took me an hour. That's sad, actually, that it took me an hour to beat.
Hell of a job, everybody. No way the Nazis are gonna get to fight against Bastogne now.
Charlie Company, come in. Charlie Company, please respond.
This is Sergeant Rivers, Charlie Company. Over.
Rivers, this is headquarters. Command is reviewing enemy strength report and orders on a break-off assault on Tilly. Do not go into that town, Sergeant. It's too hot in there.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm already through that town.
Oh, they didn't think we would do it because we're all black. That's kind of sad. Well, anyway. Okay, I'm Max Mason. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully, by tonight, I'll be able to beat this game. Bye.